For my first day, I really realized that it's Windy City, like they call. But everything was okay with the team. Everything was helping me good. Everything was okay. So I chose Chicago Fire because I see them ambitions and them goals. It's really serious goals and very important goals. So that's why I chose Chicago Fire. I didn't know that it's Windy City. I just knew that the basketball team, but I was looking just also the football team. And that's how I know, like, the players, how they play and everything. In the table also, the position they took. The last year, like, it wasn't so successful. And this year, they really have good ambition.
He's very good on the ball. He's very good also in aerial duels. We believe that he will, of course, increase our competitiveness on our squad. From the on the other side, he's a guy who's in a full competition, coming from Hungary, where he played the full season behind him, and which is very important. That competitiveness and that adjustment will be just about the league and about the different kind of fields that he can play, different kind of styles. So I think he's going to be a very good addition for us, and guys accepting him very well.
He's a good player. I can see that he has a good control of the ball. He knows his part in the field. He's a center mid, but he also likes to attack the box. I like how he defends. I pretty much like a lot of things at a team. So yeah, it's going to be an improvement for the team for sure.
I was really seeing in the TV, like, it was great fans and everything. They are behind the team. I hope that they will be behind the team since in the end of the season. And I'm here to help the team to get in the playoff, to make it. And we will see.